keep your Gmail email account nice and clean looking. What happens sometimes with Gmail is it'll give you a ton of notifications, several thousand messages. But when you go into your account and go into your inbox, you don't see anything new. Where are they? There is actually a setting inside of the Gmail user account area. So you have to hit settings and then you want to click onto your account. And then you want to go to the inbox section. The inbox section has a section there where you can simply look at the unread emails first. What that button or setting will do, it'll put all of your unread emails at the top. And that's the first thing that you see. And then you can go through all of them, delete what you don't need, and you'll start to see that number going down. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will see you in the next video.